What's up, KNN TV? And we're back with another reaction video.
Today in the title, as you can see, we are reacting to Juice WRLD Burning.
Yes, sir.
Look, let us know what song that y'all want us to react to from his new album. Mm-hmm. What's it called? Fighting Demons? I heard one song. I forgot what it's called, but I had to save out on the rest of the album because I knew it was going to go crazy.
I didn't even listen to none. Of his yet, I wouldn't lie to you. I'm good with that.
Yeah, normally I be on it.
Yeah.
But it was only one song. Oh, it was Ronix to LA. Mm. That band came out before the album, so I knew the album was gonna smack.
Mm-hmm.
But we finna get straight into this song.
I can't think one freaking steps out tonight if I just took a 60. Baby, on me, shoot you on your back, you just got pretty ricky. I tell the Chanel runners, then I'll get back to running the city. And I know that it's hell coming, I ain't worried my name.
His music is just like a melody to my ears.
Yeah.
It sounds so good.
I like that we got a video from him to this song.
Niggas, they with me. Gotta put the narcotics down, I can feel them fucking on my kidney. And punching my lover, if I let it kill me, my mama will never forgive me. And none of my feelings, if I let it kill him, my baby will never forgive me. It's remind me of how.
It's just terrible how he talked about how he passed. Mm-hmm. That's crazy.
Sometimes I wonder if that's what God really sent me. Hands up in the fire. Bum, 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 bum. Hands up in the fire. Bum, 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 bum. I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls. I've been cursed as birth. Guess I never learned.
This man said he was cursed at birth.
I still want to know what he went through.
Yeah.
It's so sad that all his music is so sad but relatable.
Yeah. He hitting it.
Burn, burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls. I've been cursed as birth. Guess I never learned. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn.
I'm sorry. I just realized that little girl talking about some, wow, what? I'm gonna get up out of there.
No, bro. You stupid.
This ain't amazing. That's scary.
Up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls. I've been cursed as birth. Guess I never learned. The truth rise, let it bleed out. If they hurt you, let them leave. My heart hurt, let me bleed out. Only way I'll find peace.
Why is he talking like this?
He said, they hurt and let him leave.
But he said, let his heart bleed. That's the only time what he fit. Like, what is that?
My heart hurt and let me bleed out. Only way I find peace. I'm trying to get set free. But these chains on me. Show me I can't breathe. What's reality? All this ash for myself. I'm in the pain with my wealth. A bag for Chanel. Messed up with C on my belt.
That man jewelry, it be different.
He got some pearls.
Like what?
And barbed wire.
Yeah, I'm about to say like he caged up, locked up or something, but that's, you know, that's what he like.
Eyes in my pants, I'm gonna be holding my pants. Money ain't the answer. I was trying to raise some new eyes, mix this with that, better feel nice. Cool, you know, you said, but I got eyes.
So she thought he dead.
Overdosed before.
Oh, bro.
So obviously this was like a normal, like, he was going stupid
was
with the drugs.
He was heavy with drugs.
Hands up in the fire. Bum, 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 bum. Hands up in the fire. Bum, 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 bum. I pray to God for some water to wash down these pearls.
He was too cool in this video.
Too cute.
So it looked like he filmed this while he made it. Whole time.
Then is it like everybody that he was hanging out with, was they doing these drugs too?
Definitely.
Damn. Wow.
I just think he abused them more.
That was a nice song, though.
Yeah. I've been hearing a lot of his unreleased stuff, though, but I think this was an unreleased song, but I like how they officially dropped this. Mm-hmm. And he got a lot of songs, man. A lot, bro.
We'll react to them all if y'all want.
Well, let us know what you guys want us to react to next.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And we're going to see y'all in the next video.
Oh, my titty.